Woodcut.
Originated in China
and then spread all over the world.
Woodcut is used in many areas, such as printing books or decorating textiles. Today we are going to learn about the process of woodcut printing. There are five basic woodcut tools. The V tool,
the big U,
the U tool,
point,
and the offline. Using these tools, the painting is carved on the wood. Then the ink is applied, leaving negative and positive spaces. A piece of paper is kept on the wood. Your final print is ready.